Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you a new update of WhatsApp. Actually this is very interesting. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Here I will show you what is the new update. First open the WhatsApp and tap on the three dots on the top right corner. Then go to settings. And here you can see this is a settings page, and here you can see your WhatsApp name, and here also you can see a logo of WhatsApp. This is the new update of WhatsApp. If you tap on the QR code symbol, then here you can see two options, my code and scan code, and here you can see your name, and here you can see your WhatsApp QR code. So using this QR code, you can chat your friends without sharing your number. That's you can simply scan that QR code and directly chat with your friends. And also you can see the message here, your friends can scan this code to get your WhatsApp number. Here you can see this phone is not updated with the new WhatsApp. And here you can see there is no WhatsApp logo here. And now I will show you how to update to get this new update. For this, go to Play Store and search there WhatsApp. And here you can see the option update. Tap on update. It is updating. You can see. Yeah, you can see the update is completed. Now I am going to open this updated WhatsApp. It is opened. Now tap on the three dots on the top right corner. Then tap on settings. Yeah, here you can see your name is here, and at the right side of your name, the QR code is here. Okay, now I will show you how to scan this QR code. Now here I am going to scan the QR code of this phone using this one. Okay, for this tap on scan code. Then place on the top of the phone. Tap on OK. Yeah, it is readed. This directly go to the chat. You can see. Actually, the number is already saved in this phone. If the contact is not in this phone, then here you can see the number. Actually, if your friend is far from you and you are not able to scan the QR code of your friend, then directly you can share the QR code. For that, tap on the share icon on the top right corner. Then using these applications, you can share the QR code to your friends. Here I am using the WhatsApp and share this QR code to your friend. Select the contact and you can see this type of page. Here your QR code is here, and also the link is also there at the bottom. You can see. Okay. Then tap on send. Yeah, it is sent. Yeah, the message is received here, and you can see the message here, add me as a contact on WhatsApp. If you tap on the link, then you can directly open the chat. So friends, you can see this is my WhatsApp name, and this is my WhatsApp QR code. If you want to reset your QR code, then tap on three dots on the top right corner. Then tap on reset QR code. Then here you can see one pop-up message. Your existing QR code will no longer work. If you want to keep it again, then tap on keep. Otherwise, if you want to reset the QR code, then tap on reset. The previous QR code has been reset, and the new QR code has been created. Tap on OK. Okay. So friends, using this new update, you can chat with your friends without sharing your number. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.